So just like me, when it takes a long time to really understand statements and to be able to analyze them. And even when you really, really understand statements, it's going to take you anywhere from 8 to 15 minutes if you're really fast and really good to compare a statement. People aren't as good in math. It may take them up to 30 minutes. So you figure for us to scale our business and for our reps, whether it's in one of our resellers or our direct rep here in the Philadelphia area, to do comparisons, we have our support staff that does that for them. And it would take them a half hour, maybe like on tricky statements with a lot of padding, it would take them up to an hour because you have to then cross-reference interchange tables, figure out what coding they're using for which interchange. And what it cured was that time. It literally takes, I think it's somewhere around 90 seconds for the system to actually analyze the statement. And then for us to review it and put it into our proposal, we cut down from average 15, 16 minutes per statement down to about 3 minutes. So now it gives our relationship managers and the sales ops team an opportunity to do what they should be doing rather than crunching numbers all day long. Because that's not scalable.